Byron, you didn't get the win, but are you happy with the effort?
Yeah, I thought the effort was great. You know, I thought our guys played extremely hard. Second half, defensively, we made a couple of bonehead mistakes. And that's what I talked to him about, just sharing up some of those things, not making some of the mental mistakes that we made. But, yeah, effort-wise, I was extremely happy with the way we played and how hard we played.
You talked before about Jeremy's aggressiveness. What did you see in him with that tonight?
I like what I saw. Like I said, I talked to him about just being aggressive and being Jeremy, being a little bit more assertive, and I thought he did that tonight. He looked to kind of take charge at offense at times, and he really looked to push the ball, when he had opportunity. I thought that was, something that was key for us and key for getting him going. So I liked the way he played. He competed.
Byron, Clippers, I think, were 18-19 at the free throw line in the fourth quarter. Is that part of it playing aggressive defense and too aggressive at times, or just calls going a different way? How did you see that playing out?
I'll take the latter of what you just said.
Is that a tricky balance sometimes with playing that way and not getting called? Do you want them to play that aggressive the whole way through?
Well, I thought both teams were playing aggressive. It just seems like we got more calls against us than they did.
What do you think of Jordan Hill tonight, especially his jumper, something he's been working on?
I thought he was great. At halftime, I told the coaches that we needed him and Wesley Johnson, wanted both of those guys to step up the second half, and Jordan stepped up big time. He made some great shots for us, and it's something that he can do. I mean, he can knock that shot down on a regular basis, so I wasn't surprised.
You talked about spacing. When he's hitting that shot, he obviously opens up things for others,
right? Well, I was talking about spacing. I'm talking about our whole team in general, just not one person. We just had to do a better job, and tonight we did a much better job of moving the ball and keeping our spacing, so we were a lot more disciplined tonight on that end of the floor.
Kobe was playing really efficiently for almost the entire game, not shooting a lot, getting the free throw line. Then he missed a few big shots in the last few minutes. Is that just a bad break for him?
Yeah, for him, for us, yeah. Because those are shots that we all know he can knock those down. It's just, I think a couple of them were just a little short, but right on line. But, yeah, those are shots that, would love for him to have again.
You went with Xavier and Henry in the first half and then switched over to Jordan Clarkson in the second with the second unit. And going down with Wayne Ellington at the end as well, what are you seeing from those three guys that you like, or what's happening in that rotation?
They all give us a little something different. Jordan's a guy that's, he's so young, but, he's pretty crafty with the ball. He's athletic. Wayne is a great spot-up shooter, and he plays smart. And X, just trying to get X back into it. That's the biggest thing, trying to get him back into the groove, see if he can, pick up where he left off last year before he got hurt. And if he can, then that gives us another added weapon. So those three guys, I thought all of them played, decent tonight. Wayne had probably the better showing of the three. But, like I said, with all the guys, I was pretty happy with the way we played.
Byron, what was better about tonight compared to the first two games that you could carry moving forward?
Well, just both ends of the floor, we played better. Like I said, in the fourth quarter, DeAndre got a couple of dunks, and it was just it wasn't miscommunication. It was our scheme that we were trying to do that we just didn't do it, for a couple of times. And I don't know if that's losing focus or guys are getting tired, but we didn't do it, and it cost us probably six to 8 points. So, I like the aggressiveness. I like the effort that we had tonight. I like the way we executed on the offensive end. Like I said, our spacing and our movement of the ball was much better, and defensively we competed.
Good. Thank you. Thanks, folks.